That's what I need.
Hey, V, got this client. Not the brightest bulb in the bunch. Got himself into some serious trouble. Needs to leave town ASAP. More intel attached.
Let me fucking do this gig real quick. Not that far. Fuck me. Let's grab everything. I ain't sneaky. I ain't that good. Crafting up. Oh, I do need some more grenades. Nah, I don't really need more grenades.
Already 7 firefighters combating the blaze have died, and another 40 have suffered from severe burns and toxin exposure. The Swedish Academy Award...
55.
Literature has announced its latest recipient, Virginia Granchester, citing her most recent book, In the Shade of an Apple Tree, as a treasure of this generation. Granchester, who is an AI created by Raven.
We got cameras everywhere. Yeah. I should put some mods on. There we go. It's hard to grab stuff. Oh, is that a power shotgun? Is that a shotgun that I like? Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait, how much do I have? I got some rare stuff. Oh my god. Let's detach that. Oh my god. God, 30 range, increased limb damage. What we got? Renders your weapon non-lethal, allowing you to damage your enemies without killing them. Increase. Okay, that's what I have. Aim down sights, minus plus. Oh no. Ooh, this shotgun. Ooh, it's a sexy ass shotgun. What? What? This is a shotgun. E9, 1C, E9. Do you have more to download? Holy fuck, give me a sec. Yeah. Wait, how is this area hostile? A smart pistol, smart link cyberware for smart targeting. Oh, that's right, they have automatic. Glad I put that one point into body. Oh man, look at that. It's a 3090. Some money. Another dollar. Anybody out here? Oh wait, there's a hacking. How come shit pops up way too fucking late? Uh, 55, 1C.
vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Textbook example of a job well done, don't you think? A++. Contract closed.
Don't make this harder for you!
What? Hey, yeah, I'm coming. I'm 55, 1C. Oh yeah, let's eat some stuff, because I got some.
빨리 좀 하면 안 돼?
You Wang Bo?
그래. 근데 다들 날 치타라고 불러. 내가 또 치타처럼 존나 빠르거든.
Okay, Cheetah, whatever. I don't care. As long as you're good for it. How'd you get here?
야, 차 타고 왔지. 걸어 왔겠냐? 이 근처에 주차해뒀어.
Let me do the driving. Do I look blind or deaf to you? Shut your trap if you don't want to eat lead.
BD. Mine. Mine.
If it wasn't for me, you'd be a stain on a motel floor.
V, a went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Hey, 넌 별명 같은 거 없어?
Nope. Okay, we're here. Get out.
야, 잠깐만. 아, 근데 저 새끼를 믿어도 돼? 아, 너 가면 내 콩팥 떼가고 그러는 건 아니지?
Reggie hired and direct. Ran the spec herself.
알았어, 알았다고. 아, 내리면 되잖아. 그리고 모텔에서 도와줘서.
Welcome to reality.
Flawless work, V. Huangbo thinks your nickname should be the Furious Lion, so I guess he's happy. Closing the gig, sending you the cred.
Springs.
I don't give a shit about politics, and politics doesn't give a shit about me. How is a lapdog on a federal leash? He's snitching on us, guaranteed.
violent.
No. Stop it. Bad. Ooh, I'm heavy as fuck. You know what that means. Time to get rid of some shit. Oh yeah, my shotgun is way better now. I have 158. Serious? You guys are going off of. I don't have that equipped. Assault rifle is what we got. Assault rifle do I have equipped? 75. Why do I have that equipped? Smart leak on it. Plus, it looks cooler. BD E9. Stop it. Why is that red? Anyways. Why is that red? Anyways.
Gonna find you.
You can try.
Akata, the Lady of Westbrook Estate.
When you find a moment, come see me. We must settle our accounts for Sandra Dorset. You did quite well. You and that friend of yours. Until then.
Good to see you, V.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay. Saburo's daughter.
Yes. And if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
Just hope he doesn't blindly follow Arasaka protocol.
What protocol?
Unwritten rules. Had him here in Night City. Could be different in Japan. If IA got even a whiff of treason, they prep an enhanced interrogator and send two elite squads with air support to grab the suspect.
I understand the point you seek to make. But if Oda has ulterior motives, he will need no elites, no air support, no one but himself. Trust me, I have seen him work.
That's supposed to be reassuring.
If it helps you stay calm, you can gaze at the sky. By God, a good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
Thank you.
Takemura-san. Oda. Is this him? Your thief. He's my witness, V.
Can't speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Was there. Saw what happened. Yorinobu strangled the old guy.
Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about a silly parade? Fool!
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my
But you can't ignore the truth.
You will regret those words.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you.
There is a price on your head. I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to
Sorry, but it's gonna take much longer.
What would you do now? Were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider yourself lucky that I am not you.
Oda, you are an Arasaka soldier. This is not a request. We remind you of your duty to be truthful to your superiors.
I did not come here to be lectured to by a thief.
Wasn't always what I am now. And your friend here didn't always look like a bum. Feel free to join us. Plenty of room at the bottom of the heap. Not enticed? Then do your duty. Tell Hanako what nobody else wants to hear.
That should be to him. As you say, food for thought.
Just gotta tell it like it is sometimes.
It is a shame. Nothing will come of it.
How come?
It should have been obvious. Oda is a perfectionist. He most fears to make a mistake.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
Well, can't say we didn't try.
We tried, yes, and obtained something useful.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said. They returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance, perhaps. If, somehow, we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
No, just a fixer dame. Wakaku Okada runs a pachinko parlor on Jig-Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
What is this name?
Just a Night City name.
Beware, you mock me too often.
You all right, Goro?
Yes. Why the sudden concern?
Have shared interests, you and I. Or have you forgotten?
Certainly not.
Good. Because catching lead in Night City is easier than catching a cold. And I need you alive.
I am alive and well, as you can see. You shouldn't worry about yourself.
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorinobu and his puppets grin at the cameras and insist that everything is under control.
But the wider the smile, the bigger the lies.
I'm gonna enjoy the ride. Fuck that. No skipping. We don't skip shit here. We do it full, live, on the dot. Hey, what's the speed limit? What's he going? 160? Going 90? Slow down, man. Going too fast. Oh, there's buttons over here? Can I push these buttons? Push, 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 push. Push, 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 push. Grab, 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 grab. Grab, oh. Buttons. Oh, buttons. 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 Interior, always great. Now, if this was in VR, now this would be a different story. Whole different, yeah, yeah. Wah, 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 wah. Needs to be in VR now. Wabba wabba wabba. Up, oh, fixer, 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 fixer. Punch. Yeah, we try things. We tried it your way. Oh, there's a dollar club down there. Oh, oh, and there's food. Oh. There's lip smacking over there too. Oh, there's a cat. Go pet the cat. Gotta go pet the cat.
What's shaking, Night City?
You
man
again?
Stan here.
You asshole! You dirt-eating, no-good bastard son of a bitch! Stop right there!
Poof, 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 poof. Oh, the PP? I love the PP.
Ah. Hey, you looking for some company tonight?
I got missions right now. I got you later.
How I miss the sun.
Rogue, my sweet. This has got to be a misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests. Well, well, who do I spy but V? In my humble parlor, no less.
Wakako, long time no see.
So what brings you here? And your charming friend is?
Happen to be working together, that's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, o ai dekite kouhei desu.
Ah, a true gentleman. Ah, shame only that he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And you, V, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
Caution.
Caution?
World's most wanted Japanese fugitives hiding out in Night City. And you got nothing to do with it? Please. We know they're thinking. They'll link you to us faster than you can finish puffing on that cig.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So it's Arasaka again. What I fail to understand is, why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
Come on, got your finger on the hood's pulse. Know everything. Parade honoring Saburo Arasaka? You're prepping in some way, no doubt.
Won't see me dressed in mourning.
Iwanante.
But the rest is true. Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you. It's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not? Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction. They'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, the guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expected to be tight. Our last parade? Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a netrunner, one at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here. It's an old automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats afloat out of Japantown, and we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect. That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san.
We have some outstanding biz to sell. Remember Sandra Dorset?
I don't forget such things, V. Here is your reward. It comes with a fairly ample bonus. Go see a Ripper Doc. They'll weave you a dermo imprint that will enable smart gun compatibility. A Tiger Claw specialty.
A delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Stay safe, Goro.
You as well. Until next time.
Are you wrong in the head or what?
Hello. You wanted to talk?
Willing to bet nobody knows Westbrook like you do.
My husband's knew Westbrook. Yes. Each of them. Very high in the Tiger class. Rude Japantown.
I beg your pardon. What did they do?
You look like a man.
They did what made the best Eddies. Gave them the most pull, sold sex and black market tech.
Fortune is like a roulette wheel.
I can't help asking. How many of those husbands did you have?
Five. All went before the time.
I appreciate this.
You're not afraid that tragedy will strike you?
Have to live somehow. For my 9 sons.
Gotta
you
go
will sit there until you finish. What don't you understand? Don't interrupt me.
Back to our chat.
Hey, you looking for some company tonight? Well, you found it, baby.
Yep. Let's go, Ripper Doc.
Got something that'll keep you hard for hours.
Yo, ever try rainbow poppers? Purple haze? Got every color under the sun, I do.
Show me the range.
Increase carrying capacity. Increase max RAM. Ah. I gotta pay back. But yeah, let's get some ram jolt. Allows you to breathe underwater. Thanks. So here's Ripper Dock. Ripper Dock's down.